Next is District Six. That would be Andy.
All right, this is the square to give. Raise your right hand and repeat after me. I do solemnly swear that I will well and truly.
I do solemnly swear that I will.
Perform the duties of council member.
Perform the duties of council member.
City of Austin.
City of Austin.
Best of my knowledge.
Best of my knowledge.
Skill and ability.
Skill and ability.
And as to me shall seem.
As to me shall seem.
Best interest and welfare of the city.
Best interest and welfare of the city.
Without fear.
Without fear.
Favor.
Favor.
Or affection.
Or affection.
That I am not poor of any unaccounted for public money.
That I am not poor of any unaccounted for public money.
Due to state of Georgia.
Due to state of Georgia.
Or any political subdivision.
Or any political subdivision.
Or authority thereto.
Or authority thereto.
That I am not holder of any office or trust.
That I am not holder of any office or trust.
Under the government of the United States.
Under the government of the United States.
Any other state.
Any other state.
Or any foreign state.
Any foreign state.
Which I am by the laws of the state of Georgia.
I am by the laws of the state of Georgia.
Prohibited from holding.
Prohibited from holding.
That I am qualified to hold office which I am about to enter.
And qualified to hold office which I am about to enter.
According to the Constitution and laws of Georgia.
According to the Constitution and laws of Georgia.
That I will support the Constitution of the United States.
I will support the Constitution of the United States.
And state of Georgia.
And state of Georgia.
That I have been a resident of the city of Austin.
I have been a resident of the city of Austin.
For the time required by the Constitution.
For the time required by the Constitution.
The laws of the state of Georgia.
The laws of the state of Georgia.
And charter of the city of Austin.
Charter of the city of Austin.
So help me God.